Chris Weidman is out of UFC 199 with an undisclosed injury. So who fights the champ, Luke Rockhold? Michael Bisping is down to take the fight on 2 weeks' notice. Derek Brunson wants his shot too, pleading with Dana White. Not sure what that cornfield eyeball thing means though. We love Derek on social media and he looks ready to rumble. But let's be honest, it's probably gonna be this guy.